How to fix unable to perform version check error in FFXIV Endwalker. To fix unable to perform version check error in FFXIV Endwalker, try 1. Set 1 to boot version check mode in the FFXIV_boot.ctg file. Note, you use Notepad to open that CTG file. 2. Restart your PC and play Final Fantasy XIV, A Realm Reborn later. 3. Remove and reinstall the game. 4. Connect to a different Wi-Fi or hotspot. 5. Using the recommended NordVPN in this video guide.